Hey y'all, Donna the Ceiling Fan Studio here. Welcome back, and today we have this more of a modern thing, usually something you wouldn't see on my channel, but this was a really good deal at a Amazon return store. It was $10 new box, so I took it. And yeah, this is a Hunter Acilia. Here's the remote. But yeah, so here's the light. Suggesting these go for 200. I'm really glad I got this. It's a decent air mover too. And I cannot seem to find the reverse switch for it. It's weird. But yeah, so here's low. And I'll show you the wiring after. It's really cool. It doesn't even involve wire nuts. So yeah, here's low, here's the light. Here's medium. Here's the light. And here's high. No wobble either. But yeah. Here, let's show you how this thing wires. And we'll get a little peek of motor inside and stuff. Alright, so we just gotta unclip the canopy. Ow. Okay, let's go there. You stick the two wires. Sorry. Here is the. You literally just stick the two wires into there. And that's how it wires up. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. See you next one. Peace.